Welcome to the show, another day of music, a fun-filled half hour of great songs, good people, and local food, brought to you by your friends at the Good Earth Natural Food Company in Broad Ripple Village. They're serving Central Indiana the finest health products at discount prices since 1971. Please join myself, Bob, and Katie as we head out into our Broad Ripple neighborhood looking for an adventure. Stay tuned to find out what local establishment we visit next and enjoy the music along the way.
You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. You'd be like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. At long last, love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off.
Mid-February, we've left the store. There's snow on the ground and sun in the sky, and what's approaching but Valentine's Day? It's a perfect time for lovers. Why don't we revisit one of our favorite haunts in Broad Ripple? Let's go to Bruges.
Well, that was a wonderful love song. Thank you for that, Bob. So we came here in the middle of the day, and we're gonna slang some love songs for all of you out there, whether you're married or dating or single. So something that you can get a part of. But why on Valentine's Day is it so cold out in the middle of February?
Because it's Indiana, dear.
Is it warm in other parts of the world on Valentine's Day?
It's summer in Australia.
So one theory is that it's so cold, and Valentine's Day you have to snuggle. So that's a theory. Do we have a song about snuggling?
Well, maybe that's why a lot of people leave their refrigerator doors open at home, just to increase that need to snuggle.
Ha!
All right, so we're here at Bruges. Katie did the ordering for us, so we'd like to introduce Katie. She is a new component of the Another Day of Music show, so welcome, Katie.
Thank you.
This is her second show. The first one, she joined us about halfway through, and we thought this will stick. We need someone else to help us through, right, Bob?
Well, you know, in looking back at it, I'm thinking the probationary period should last about 6 to 7 years. And then we can make a decision.
That's a good point. So listeners out there, if you feel something is inappropriate, call in, write in, and we'll be happy to remedy that.
You are not prepared for the amount of mail you're about to get.
And that is K-A-T-I-E.
Yes, and one thing we're also looking for, if you're going to send some correspondence, is we are looking for a new slogan. After being open for 45 years, we realize we don't really have, like, a slogan for the Good Earth. So we need something that encapsulates who we are, what we do, and how we serve the community. So if you've got some ideas, send them our way.
So in the past, we've been, what, the big store in the little house?
Indy's original health food store.
When stopping by to visit visiting the ducks, stop in and see us.
Mm-hmm. Well, I know it's kind of late. I hope I didn't wake you. But what I've got to say can't wait. I know you'd understand. Every time I tried to tell you, the words just came out wrong. So I have to say I love you in a song. Yeah, I know it's kind of strange. Every time I'm near you, I just run out of things to say.
The vinegar one's really good.
So, Bob, what are we eating here? We got a pot of something that looks like it came out of the ocean.
Well, I think we're having mussels, which I really like. It's funny, in Europe I've seen just entire bars that were mussel bars, and they specialize in a multitude of sauces.
Now, I thought Mussel Beach was in California.
Yeah.
Bob can't even speak because he's laughing so hard at my joke. Katie, you're the one who did the ordering here, so obviously you've been here before. Tell us your experience with Bruges here in Broad Ripple.
Bruges, of all the restaurants in Broad Ripple, because there's so many now, it's probably the one Luke and I go to the most regularly, because I'm not ever going to make mussels at home. So this is usually what we get. We usually get mussels and maybe a crepe because they do those really well too.
Mm-hmm. And
triple de ripple beer, yeah. Pretty efficient beer. Big fan.
Absolutely. And so you and Luke had an early first on date. Your husband.
He is, poor guy.
Do you have a song that would personify your relationship with Luke?
Crazy Little Thing Called Love by Queen is pretty appropriate, I'd say.
Did you two meet on the running track at Butler?
We did.
You did?
Mm-hmm.
Who was chasing who?
I used to make fun of his flat bum. And his Lycra shorts. Who's love at first sight? Flat Stanley.
Luke, if you're listening to this, I realize that
poor guy.
You're a little embarrassed at the moment, but
I make
fine.
Up for both of us.
Shakes all over like a chilling blue, kind of like it. Raise your little leg.
So we've almost finished the mussels, which means we probably need another round. So Rudy, I'm sure you've got a song in mind, maybe a Bob Dylan song?
It's funny you would say that.
Mm.
I used to have an old truck, and when I first met my now wife, we had a tape of some Bob Dylan rarities, and one of them was called Abandoned Love. So I'm going to play it for you guys right now.
Sounds good. Well, we're sitting at a wonderful round table here at Bruges, and over to my left is someone also enjoying the comforts of a late afternoon in February. Jane is someone we just said hello to, and we're glad to meet. We're going to ask her for a song, but it looks like I've left the mussels in dire straits because they're quickly disappearing. Rudy is looking at Katie.
Oh, my God, I just chewed some shell.
Katie just ate some shell because she really loves her mussels. But I'm going to come over to Jane. Jane, we all have memories of Valentine's Day, whether it was the time we had to pass out cards in elementary school, whether we wanted to or not, or some of the candy you got. But we're really interested in hearing a song request from you.
How about my favorite love song ever by The Proclaimers, I'm Going to Be 500 Miles.
That sounds wonderful. I can't wait to hear it.
I'm gonna be the man who goes along with you. If I get drunk, well, I know I'm gonna be the man who gets drunk next to you. And if I haver, yeah, I know I'm gonna be the man who's havering to you. But I would walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more just to be the man who walked. I'm gonna be the man who's working hard for you. And when the money comes in for the work I do, I'll pass almost every penny on to you.
Another Day of Music is brought to you by Good Earth and Broad Ripple. Organic since 1971, our passion feeds you. We pride ourselves on quality selection of natural products, discount prices, and personalized customer service. Indy's original health experience with healthy items from Birkenstock's footwear to bulk herbs and spices. Open 7 days a week or online at good-earth.com. And now, back to the music with Bob, Rudy, and Katie. All right, so we've downed some mussels, we've had some palma frites with some sauces, and maybe a few local drinks here. So now the songs are a little bit different. We're not playing My Funny Valentine or these romantic love songs by Elton John. We're now requesting Elvis.
Yeah.
What's an Elvis song you want to hear, Katie?
What's it called again?
Oh, my God.
I can't take my eyes off of you. What, no?
Okay.
I can't help falling in love with you.
That's the ticket. Here it is.
Wise men say only fools rush in, but I can't.
So we decided to finish off our meal with a couple of the crepes, and I had never had a crepe before, and this is amazing. We got more of the dessert-y type crepes. Katie, what do you think of that?
My mouth is full of Nutella. It's delicious.
You know, the blueberry and lemon curd is more than I had hoped for. It's delicious. Everybody should come in, stop at Bruges, try everything on the menu, but this
Pretty
was great.
Much.
Absolutely. Well, to add to that, since this is a radio show and you can't see, after Bob took his first bite of the blueberry lemon curd crepe, he sat back in his chair and had a mild eye-rolling experience at how good it was. But
Rudy, that's actually a problem that I've had for a long time, and I didn't know you were going to talk about that.
I know. It's private, but... You know, we just want to share our deepest, most intimate feelings.
Well, so if everybody listening now would just take a look at me, you can see that I'm very, very content.
You may have seen Bob in pictures, but he's smiling right now, I promise. And also, we would be remiss if we didn't play a Bob Dylan song on our radio show. There's hundreds of Bob Dylan love songs, but we're going to play one that was requested by the owner's wife to make you feel my love.
Can you play the Adele?
face, and the whole world is on your case. I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear,
Well, it's about time to bring another show to an end, although they never really end. We'll be back in 3 weeks with another day of music. We've had a tremendous time here at Bruges, and we've got one more song to send out. But before we do, everybody would like to say thank you for listening, and I think Rudy and Katie would both like to say thanks.
Thank you.
Yes, thank you very much for tuning in, and we always like to take you to a local establishment here in Brodribble, because Brodribble is our village, and we want to show you that everything here is cool and fun. So tune in next time for another day of living with Alex Litwack, and we hope to see you soon. And don't forget, we're still looking for a slogan and that last song, Bob.
All right, we're going to close this one with a request from Shannon to Ted, and it's You and I from Stevie Wonder. Thank you, everybody.
Will it stay?
Well, that's our show. Thanks to Brugge of Broad Ripple and you for tuning in. Join us next week as Alex Litwack takes you on another adventure in healthy living every Saturday at 11:30 a.m. and Wednesdays at 5 p.m. on 91.9 FM, WIT Radio. Catch past episodes on our new site, goodearthradio.com. And don't forget to stay calm, be brave, and wait for the signs.
Girl, sing.